are. We're en route to Mt Hutt, and we've got some sheep to negotiate. Oh, he's going back. He's someone behind.
It's like one tab each side.
Yeah, yeah.
And the guy said this was a hassle, but yeah, it was cheaper.
Yeah. So there it goes.
Get what you pay for, right?
Yep,
super epic.
Just God, look at this. Amazing. What do you reckon, Ben?
Amazing. Really good day.
Look at this, folks.
It's good times.
It's getting looking forward to the rest of the trip. Down Tekapo now. It's gonna be on. Bring on the snow.
This is the setup. Tekapo cottages.
Adrian's chilling out on the couch with his iPad. A nice little pot belly setup here. Another day, another hill. Mount Dobson today, boys, and yep, roads open, mountains open. Let's get up there. Boys are saying it's the highest car park in New Zealand. All the ski fields, somewhere around about the height of the giant chair. We've just got a stunner of a day here today. What are we, Wednesday?
So.
Halfway through the trip, but check this view. That is just absolutely picture perfect. That is a stunner.
It's good as it gets.
That's amazing, isn't it, Ben?
What a day. Heading up to Roundhill today, so got Adrian on driving duty over there, and yeah, get up there.
Itself is going to be pretty epic.
Place Roundhill.
Super fun carving.
We've just discovered on our first trip up here, amazing hill to carve. Oh, stunning Lake Ohau today. I'm here for a wander down the lakeshore with the boys.
Expected a little top up of fresh buttery snow.
It's quite good.
Pretty good. Epic last run, found some fresh.
Yeah.
Despite weather reports and snow reports, Ohau delivers yet again.
Spent half the day.
Check that view out, it's not bad at all.
Pretty good. Yes, crossing the stream. Yes, we've come down from a pretty epic day.
It's pretty bumpy.
Yeah.
Thank you.